as strong as an ox, I present to you the great Hortense.